Yeah, definitely two drivers only. But yeah, you don't need to hit many drivers. I mean, probably the longer you hit it, the more drives you can hit, because sometimes you can, like, people that hit it far on one, they can carry all the bunkers, or at least the left one. So, I mean, but I would say if you hit it long, you can take a few more risks, but it's not really necessary.